Somebody keeps calling me from Plano, Texas. I don't know nobody from Plano, Texas, but it's been a while since you've seen me, since I did a video. I've just been doing my motherly, wifely duties, and just collecting my thoughts and trying to figure out what I'm gonna do in August. Should I take the teacher's aide position, or should I stay a floater, or I don't know. I just don't know. One hand says yes and the other hand says no. And I'm just weighing my options right now. I just really don't know what I should do. Don't know if I should do anything as of right now. You know, it's from 7:30 to 3:30, and my kids gets out of school. Well, one kid gets out at 3, and then the other kid gets out at 3:30. So I'm just like, I have people that can get her out of school, and just like, that's my responsibility. Why should I? And you were thinking, why shouldn't she ride the bus? It's because we stay too close to the school, and she would have to be a walker. And no, she's not gonna walk to school. We're close to the school, but we're not that close to the school. She's gotta walk, almost 100 feet. Not even 100 feet. Like, she's gotta walk past a busy highway. And on top of that, she's gotta cross the street with no sidewalk. It's not a good look for her to walk. Never ever let her walk from basically from another street passing two other streets, passing the park, just to get home. No, like, who does that? Who lets their kid walk? It's not safe out here in these streets no more to let your kid walk home from school. You know, too many kids getting kidnapped and raped and shot, killed, drive by, whatever. Not saying that we're in a bad neighborhood, but it ain't a safe neighborhood. Not a safe neighborhood for my child to walk. It was a while back. Like, I don't know, 2-3 years ago, this kid went to walk to school and it was flooding. Like, who lets their kid walk to school when it's flooding? That's crazy. And the girl ended up getting wet. The kid ends up getting wet. And she ended up going back home. She went missing.
ma'am?
Oh, she's already in here.
Oh, she's already here. Mm-hmm.
She went missing. Come on, people, because... Where's she? Oh, I'm going to get a kid. She's already here. Okay. Missing, and I think a day, 2 or 3 days later, she said they don't let me go through. What they doing? They just walking through. Days later, they found her in a ditch, dead. Cause she couldn't swim. So, you know, she was walking through all that flooded water. She just got swept away in the drain. And that's scary. Knowing that your kid could, you know, potentially get killed because of the weather. For them walking home. So, she's gonna forever be a car rider. Until we're in an area where she can ride the bus. But, yeah. But anyways, just wanted to touch bases with you subscribers, supporters. Just show you that I do care and I'm still here. Not giving up on this thing. We're trying to get to 1,000. But I'm not going to do anything wild and crazy just to get there. I'm gonna keep on doing the same thing that I am doing. I am gonna still do that one trip challenge. I'm not giving up on that one. But we gotta get to 1,000 first. When we get to 1,000, I will definitely break out the one trip challenge. Oh, this has been crazy. Station. Come on, light's green. I know your tire is spinning. Anyways, yeah. Put this phone down. I'm not supposed to be talking and driving. Like, comment, subscribe.
Give us a
and share. Please share my videos. Please, please, please. Whipped cream on top. You guys, like, comment, subscribe, share, comment, and thumb it up, thumb it up, thumb it up, thumb it up.